You're live, you moron.
Good evening. Making headlines tonight, Scum Labs stunned the world today with news that they have invented a time machine. What once was only science fiction is now science fact. Let's go now to the facility where Dr. Yuri Nall is standing by to present the technical analysis.
As everyone knows, it's a simple process to create a temporal fissure by colliding strange hadrons at energy exceeding 100 tera electron volts. But it took my genius to use passive und active feedback to resolve the multi-bunch transverse instabilities. And once the synchro betatrons in the meson cloud have been realigned, any idiot who specializes in Zupa Ferox and cosine theta physics could accomplish time travel.
Thank you, Doctor. That is truly fascinating. In breaking news released just moments ago, it appears as though a situation has developed at Scum Labs. Let's rejoin the doctor to see if he can help shed some light on this new development.
Let me first say that there's absolutely no cause for concern, and furthermore, reports of any mishaps here at the lab are surely exaggerated. There was a minor incident earlier involving one of our huge mutant monsters, but we were quick to remedy the situation.
With that note of reassurance, I think we'll all rest easier. Thank you, Doctor. Well, that's a relief, for if the monsters were to enter the time portal, who knows at which moment in history their devastation would fall.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah!